You bought a cute little aloe vera at the store and you want to turn it into this monster right here. It's really easy to do. Let me give you my best growing advice. Most people don't know that aloe vera will continue to grow larger and larger as long as you give it bright indirect sunlight and you continue to put it in larger containers over time. So when it becomes root bound, keep putting it in larger containers until you get the desired size and you're good to go.